The completion of a revolution around your sun invites reflection, marking the passage of what you refer to as time, while a false construct to us seems to get your species thinking, at least for a few days, about self-improvement. But alas, what you can never fully know is that what you regard as improvement is truly unachievable, completely out of range, elusive, beyond your abilities, utterly impossible. Improvement would come only through the eons of slow evolution, marked by pain and destruction. If not for the faster demise of your species at your own hands. Kind of funny, ain't it?